Hey, what's up everyone, and once again welcome back to Pokemon Colosseum. Last time we took on Area 8 of the Singles Mount Battle in Battle Mode, and it was a little tough, but we managed to make it through without having to use a continue. And in this episode, we're going to be continuing on, and we are going to be going to Area 9, the second to last area of the Singles Mount Battle. Finally! We're finally here. Sine, cosine, tangent! Oh good. This guy's a math geek. Cool. Really? You're bringing some weak-looking stuff, dude. We just had a Groudon. Okay. Well, I'm gonna lead with Nico here, because there's a Quillfish and it's poison type, and everything else Nico should be fine with. We'll take Donovan as backup and Ryuko. This doesn't look like it's gonna be that tough. There's not that much scary stuff in here. And I'm not saying that the later battles won't get tougher because, you know, Groudon, but yeah. We'll see what happens. Go, Nico! Because hopefully I won't have to do quite as much planning out in this episode. I didn't talk about a single topic last time, and to be honest, I don't really expect to this time, but you know, it's the fact that, I don't know, it's the fact that it's gotten so to a point now where the battles are a lot tougher, and I have to think about what I'm doing a lot more and who I'm bringing, so yeah. But one more psychic, down goes Azumarill. And don't you worry, for those of you who have been clamoring for something new, Colosseum will be ending soon. I mean, I doubt that anyone who's clamoring for something new is watching this, but we have this episode and then one more episode of Singles Mount Battle and then 10 episodes of Doubles Mount Battle and then we should be done, so yeah. And Chimecho's coming out, so the psychic type. I figured he would bring this. Watch, I'm gonna have said that this battle's easy and that he's got all these easy looking Pokemon. And then we're gonna get to the next fight, and it's gonna be like Rayquaza, Deoxys, Groudon, Kyogre, Jirachi, and Registeel or something. I don't know. And why did that do so much? What did he just use that did that much damage? Jeez. Critical hit, down goes Chimecho. I honestly thought we were gonna lose Nico there, but the crit saved him. Awesome. Okay. Seedot, Nuzleaf, Shiftry! Do you just say things, Reman? Do you just say three things? I was gonna say, let's see what you say afterwards, but I forgot the trainers disappear after you beat them. And finally, we got another continue, yay! I'm not sure how many we have total, I forgot to check on the menu before we came in, but we have a decent amount of the things. I do not wish to suspend my challenge, I wish to head over here. Making my sweet Pokemon battle isn't something I like doing, but since we are, we'll battle to win! Didn't really have great sentence structure there, but that's okay. See, look, we're going back to, like, older stuff, you know what I mean? Like, there's a Furret in here, we just had a Groudon and now there's a Furret. Also, this guy's name is Feek. Alright, well, I'm leading with Ryuko in case they bring out the Metang. Now, the Medicham scares me a little bit, but Metang scares me more so. I'm gonna bring out Donovan and Nico as well. Because, I mean, Donovan can probably deal with the Metang, but okay, you sent out Furret first. I'm okay with you sending out Furret first. I feel like Ryuko, well, I mean, Ryuko is like the safe lead. Like, there's not much that can really damage her all that much. It's mostly fighting types, and you're gonna take, you swap items, right? So you're getting an amulet coin and giving me, what are you giving me? You got the amulet coin. I got the choice band. Why do they keep doing this? Why do they keep giving me good items? You got an amulet coin, which is really not gonna do anything for you. Oh, so that's a double edge. But I'm gonna have a 50% more powerful, oh, you killed yourself. A 50% more powerful earthquake now, so I'm not complaining about that. There's the Medicham, as I expected. Oh, you can't do the attack now? Oh god, I shouldn't have done that. Should've switched. Ryuko's dead! Should've switched, okay. But then again, I didn't want anything getting hit by a high jump kick. I would've liked it if it missed, because then it would've damaged itself, but actually, I probably should've gone with Nico. Oh well. Because it's psychic fighting, so I believe a psychic attack, like using psychic, I think would be neutral, but Donovan seems to have this in the bag. As long as this high jump kick doesn't do too much. Okay, it did a lot. And it's probably faster than Donovan. Yep, I just got lucky with Quick Claw. But he lived! Donovan lived! Now we're gonna get the Thunderbolt off. He's gonna live on 5 HP. God damn. Now, can your final Pokemon be something I can deal with? Hi, Loswine. That's not really something that Donovan can deal with. I don't think I can paralyze it either. I mean, he's dying this turn anyway, so let's Thunder Wave. Yeah, it doesn't affect it. I thought so. Damn it, I should have gone for the light screen. Just because that we could have actually done something if we put up light screen. Alright, it's down to Nico. It is down to Nico. And I think, just because of the earthquake, well, I know it's got, what, 10 PP? I'm gonna protect. Because, I mean, it's gonna waste at least 1 PP on the earthquake. I know it might not be anything in the long run, but... There we go, 1 PP wasted. Now I can psychic. Let's see. That was good damage. As long as Nico doesn't die, we should be fine. Another earthquake. Nico's lived earthquakes before. He's lived earthquakes from Ryuko. There we go. And this psychic, assuming it connects, which it does, that guy doesn't have bright powder, which I'm okay with. Down goes the Piloswine. God, that was close though. If we'd have somehow missed with that psychic, we would have lost that fight. Luckily, we didn't miss, so we thus didn't lose the fight. Whoa, we lost? You did. You didn't bring the Metang, that probably would have screwed me over, to be honest, but... Well, you know, if you'd just led with something other than for it. Or brought anything other than for it. All it did was double edge and kill itself. Anyway, moving on. To zone 83. Gonna battle? Yeah, that's why I'm all the way up here at zone 83. What do you have? Okay. Another jump bluff, another sand slash. We got Shelgon in there. I'm definitely gonna bring Joey this time. I'm gonna lead with Ryuko again. Bring Joey. And I'll bring Nico as well. Joey can do a lot to a lot of these guys. Or at least, Joey can stand up against these guys. I probably could have just led with him, to be honest, because 4 out of his 6 team members, Joey can deal with. But oh well, he led with the Pupitar. And I think I'm gonna Earthquake it? No, is it Park Ground? Oh god, I forgot Pupitar's typing. I'm gonna look it up. I feel like it's Rock. Is it Pure Rock? Pupitar. Pupitar is Ground Rock. So, this'll be neutral? I keep wanting to say that it's Bug type, because it looks like a cocoon, but it isn't. Never mind, that's super effective. Okay. Bye. Goodbye, Pupitar. Gligar! Can't hit that with Earthquake, not that I would want to. I am gonna Toxic it, though, because it's probably gonna kill Ryuko. I just led with Ryuko again, because she's the safe bet. She can take out a lot of stuff, she's got a variety of moves. Blah! So this way, it's at least poisoned for whatever comes out after. You know, for whatever we send out, which will be Joey, more than likely. Hurt by poison. I'm gonna try a Sludge Bomb. There's the Earthquake. I think it's a 3-hit kill with Earthquake. Yeah, 3 hits. So one more Earthquake and Ryuko's going down. Blah! Wow. That did way less than I was expecting. Hurt by poison though, and I guess we'll finish it off by hitting Fire Blast even though Earthquake's gonna kill. Because I didn't want a hard swap. Bye-bye, Ryuko. Bah! Oh, I was too early. Alright, let's go out to Joey, of course. So he can just decimate whatever comes out. As long as it's not Tropius or... Jumpluff. In that case, we'd have to switch over to, Nico. Let's do it with a Surf. Nice ground flying type, gonna go down. Super effective, bye-bye Gligar. So we at least did about half health damage with Ryuko. And you brought the Sand Slash. Okay, you... Your own downfall. You brought it upon yourself. I don't know. I can't English right now. And it's probably gonna live. Nope, didn't live. Bye-bye, Sandslash. There we go. Was that battle 3 or battle 2? I think that was battle 3. 10 minutes, 3 battles? I'm okay with that. It's certainly quicker than we have been going. Yeah, that was number 83. Not a perfect win, but once again, don't need the continues. Imagine if you could keep the continues when you, like, beat it. Like, if you want to come back in after you beat floor 100. And then you're like, oh, I'm gonna come back in with all my continues. I'm not afraid to try! I mean, clearly, you got to zone 84. You must be doing something right. Okay. So, I think I'm actually not going to lead with Ryuko for once. I'm gonna lead with Joey. And I'm gonna bring in Donovan. Nope. Not Donovan. I'm gonna bring in Ryuko. Because I can. And then I'm gonna bring in, I wanna say Tyson? Let's bring Tyson. We're not bringing Nico for a change. We're gonna bring Tyson. His Pokeball is upside down, by the way. His Pokeball pin. Led with the Sneasel. Okay. Sneasel always grosses me out with its head. Like, why is the red bit there? Is that his ear? Did his ear break open? I don't know. I'm gonna take this time to set up a rain dance, I think. You have Brick Break. It's a good job Joey's just gonna shrug that off. I'm gonna set this up so it's there. Now, obviously this thing's faster than Joey. Why did you need to say it continues to fall after we just put it up? And we're gonna surf. It's gonna Brick Break again. Unless it crits, it's not doing much. And we're gonna surf and hope for the best. Currently hoping for the best. Can't cross my fingers. I find it really uncomfortable. I can barely reach. I have to use the other hand to cross my finger. There we go. Ow. Am I crossing my fingers wrong or something? I don't know, but I crossed them, kind of. Crossing fingers is so weird. What the... I'm trying it now. Like, which... Are you supposed to put the index finger under the middle finger? And if so, you cannot do that with just your hand. You've got to move it with the other hand. Is that weird? It's uncomfortable, I can tell you that much. Maybe you put them... You put the middle finger... Nope. I can't figure this out. Anyway. Moving on from that little tangent, you brought Lunadone and Solrock. And there was a Feraligatr. In fact, if I were you, and I saw my team on the opposing thing, would I bring what you brought? No. No. I would probably have brought the Sneasel, yes. But I wouldn't have brought the two things weak to many things. You're weak to Joey, and two of his attacks. You're weak to Tyson, I think. In fact, lots of things are weak to my team, so you know what? You probably didn't really have any other options. I'm also fully expecting to see another legendary coming up, because we've seen Jirachi, and we've seen Groudon. And that was in Area 7. No, Area 8. So, if we don't see anything else, I'm going to be a little surprised. Let's tear through this battle! Alright, I mean, I'm tearing through this episode. We're at like 13 and a half minutes and already at the fifth battle. Okay, more generic stuff we've seen before that I'm not all that scared of. Then again, this'll be the guy who beats me now that I've said that. Okay. I kinda wanna lead with... Oh, we got that Quagsire. I was gonna say Donovan, but we have that Quagsire there. Breloom is the only thing that scares Ryuko, so I'll bring Ryuko first. Nico and Joey? Yeah, let's bring Joey. Ryuko, Nico, and Joey. I feel like he'll bring the Noctowl, because they always seem to bring the Noctowl. Vigoroth. Alright, I can deal with Vigoroth. Unless it can get Fighting-type moves, which I feel like it can. I feel like it gets Brick Break, but I could be wrong. Although I am just gonna Earthquake this thing. And it has a White Herb! Catch this Earthquake. Slash. Okay. Don't crit. Didn't crit. Good, thank you. Not that you can control the crit, but I appreciate you holding back. Earthquake. Bah. Decent damage. Decent, decent damage. It probably won't kill on this next one. But if we can at least bring it down, then we can do something. I don't know. Earthquake! Bah! Yeah. Left it at 20. But it's... So it's probably gonna do... Slash again. Oh, it's using a reversal. Oh, we're gonna die. It does have a fighting move. Okay. Why not do that from the beginning? Well, actually, isn't reversal, like, if you get hit by something, then it does whatever that did, but double or something like that? Kind of like counter? I'm gonna look that up, because I'm curious. Reversal Pokemon. Alright, Nico, hit it with a sidekick. Inflicts damage. Its power is higher when the user's HP is lower. So that's why he waited. So, let's see. If the HP is below 4.17%, it does 200% damage. 200 damage. So, yeah, it... that happened. I don't think it was below that. I don't think it was below 4%. But, it was getting there. And the Noctowl. Just as I expected. Well, it's... Actually, it may live Psychic, because Noctowl is pretty bulky. Especially bulky. Yeah, there we go. It lived. Take down. That's gonna do jack crap. Actually, that did more than I was expecting it to, but... This is probably a better trained Noctowl than Hedwig, because Hedwig's just... I don't know. She's not very good with takedown. Then again, we haven't had takedown on Ryuka on Hedwig for a while. And you're probably gonna kill yourself, because doesn't that do recoil? Bye-bye. I don't know why you would do that. You probably have hypnosis, and you probably should have used that, but... Yeah, that didn't happen. We're at like 17 minutes, and we just beat the fifth battle. If this can be just over half an hour episode, I'm okay with that. Because these last few episodes have been pretty damn long. There we go. We won. I would like to continue. Alright, moving on. Zone 86. We got an old dude. Observe how a veteran battles! Alright, Ashel, what do you have? If it's not all Kanto. Oh, you have an Espeon. You have an Espeon. I don't think we've fought against an Espeon yet. So, that's actually kind of cool that we're getting to do that. So, I'm going to lead with my Espeon. I'll bring my Donovan. And I'll bring my Joey. We're actually not bringing Ryuko for a change. Let's see what happens. You going to lead with the Espeon? He's going to lead with the Tentacruel. Bad move. Bad move. But, oh, it's... Why is that Tentacruel so high up? Get down, little dude. Look at him. He's just floating on up there. Take my Psychic to the face, and it lived. Okay. Was not expecting you to live. Sludge Bomb out of your... The bit between your eyebrows. And you have leftovers, but you're gonna die, so it's fine. Twisted Spoon away! Okay. And what'd you bring? Stantler. We've actually had a bit of trouble with Stantler before. Like, I remember it's been a pain for us. Let's hit it with a Psychic and see what happens. I love how the gem on Nico's forehead, like, glows. Actually, also, before I said the bit between your eyebrows, that's just part of your forehead, isn't it? I could have just said forehead. Anyway, another Psychic. It's gonna take it down. This Stantler was no problem at all. And that's okay. You just fall down like Bambi. There you go. You didn't bring the Espeon? Is it a badly trained Espeon or something? Because you should have brought the Espeon. Because... I almost just swept you with my Espeon. Flamethrower, yeah, I'm probably not getting the sweep. Yep, not getting the sweep. Bye-bye, Nico. Bye-bye. I'm sorry. Alright, Joey, come on out. Take this thing down. You know what? I'm gonna even let you take it down with a Dragon Claw. Do it. Go ahead. Bye-bye, my cargo. I don't care what you gotta say. I took you down with a move that isn't that good. On Joey, and you burned me, but you're not getting any burn damage. You showed me up! I did, yeah, yeah, I did. Okay, so my bedroom window's open, and I just heard a car, and I think it's like parked outside. I don't know what that is, or who that is, but it's just scary. Alright, zone 87. 4 left. Yeah, I can still hear that car. I think there's someone parked outside. I'm outrageously tough. Are you sure you'll be okay? Then let's get on it. Let's get it on. Alright. That's a Metagross. This stuff actually scares me. You gotta hit him on top. I got one of those. Okay. I definitely think I want to bring Donovan. Because only the Raichu and maybe the Metagross will be a problem for him. But what else do I want to bring? I think I'll lead with Ryuko. Oh, there's the Hitmontop, but I'll lead with Ryuko. Bring Donovan. And bring Nico. Because if it happens that he leads with, or she leads with the Hitmontop, I'll hard swap to Nico. Oh, God damn it, you led with the Hitmontop. But I can hard swap to Nico, and assuming it doesn't get the KO, we can take it down with Psychic. That's the hope anyway, because goddamn, I was not actually expecting you to bring the Hitmontop. Alright, Nico. Come on out. Live whatever it's gonna do. Unless it's gonna, like, detect or something. Triple kick. As expected. One. Critical hit. That was a crit. That was, no, okay. Yep, Nico, you're fine. Use your Psychic. We're all good. You didn't bring the Metagross, but you brought this Hitmontop, I'm gonna be very disappointed with you. You brought the Crobat, so I can take that down easy. This ugly-looking Crobat, I hate its teeth, they're so gross. Like, they don't look like bat teeth. Although, Shadow Ball did almost take down Nico. Psychic. Take that down. Goodbye, Crobat. You don't need to stick around and do all your animations. Did you bring the Metagross? You didn't! Why though? It's a Metagross! It's a Metagross! Why didn't you bring it? That was an angry Raichu. I feel like this frustration is gonna do a lot. Yeah, it took down Nico. That Raichu doesn't like you. Why did you train it that way? And you know what? I'm gonna let Donovan do it. I don't care. Donovan can do it. Electric type versus electric type. Mine's better. Get that quick claw, Donovan. Didn't get the quick claw, but that's okay. He's gonna paralyze the crap out of me. I keep forgetting whether or not you can paralyze electric types in this generation, but you can. But he doesn't care. Donovan doesn't give a damn. We're gonna Thunderbolt and take down the Raichu. Bye-bye. Yeah, go away. I don't care that the electricity just surged through your body and killed you at the end there, but whatever. You're even more outrageously tough. Yeah, that's why I've been just clawing through everybody to get up here. It's been taking a little while, but we're making it. We're doing it. Alright, let's go. Onward to zone 88. 3 battles remain. Aye. Let's battle. I want to feel electric. If you don't have electric types, then you got to think of a new thing to say before the fight. You have one, and it's dual type, so I'll let it slide, I guess. And this is... Oh, that was a gross hiccup burp. There's another Blaziken. Another Blaziken. Let's lead with Ryuko. The Blaziken does scare me with Ryuko, but I'll bring Nico for backup. And I'll also bring Joey. That sound good? Sounds good to me. Let's see. You got a hole in your crotch there, little dude. You led with the Glalie. That's fine by me. Should have probably led with the Blaziken, but then again, you would have probably expected me to lead with the freaking Feraligatr, but I didn't. I'm gonna hit you with a Fire Blast. Oh, you can hit me with an Ice Beam. Alright. That did way too much damage. Thank you for connecting, Ryuko. Super effective, but it didn't kill. We got the burn, though. Nice burn right there. Who else did I bring? I brought Joey. It's probably gonna Ice Beam again, so I'm gonna send out Joey. Because Ryuko's at half health. I don't want to sack her off just yet. So, strategic swap. It Ice Beamed. Joey's gonna resist the crap out of that. He's gonna take damage from the burn, and we're gonna take it down with a Dragon Claw. Nice. So I saved Ryuko. Look at that. I'm actually starting to hard swap, and it's paying off. Bayonets. Alright then. How about I give you one of these? A little rain dance. Because I want to set one up. I don't care if you want to set something up. I'm gonna do that. You're just gonna Shadow Ball. So it's actually a good job that I don't have Nico out. That did a lot of damage. Okay. Joey, I'm gonna trust you to trust your instincts and to connect with this Hydro Pump. Okay. Joey, we're gonna have to have a little talk, you and I. Because, what was that? You lived. This is your second chance to hit with this. If you don't hit with it, depending on the circumstances, you're not coming back next battle. Come on, buddy. There you go. He wants to be in the next fight. A critical hit. Goodbye, Bayonet. Hydro Pump with a crit and the rain up. Yeah, bye-bye. And you brought the Grapple. You didn't bring the Blaziken. I swear, these people don't think. Probably gonna be faster. So I think I'm gonna let Joey hit with another Hydro Pump. Or try to. Yeah. He really wants to be in this next fight. Critical hit again. He really, really wants to be in this next fight. I feel like I have to bring him now out just because I told him that. Tell you what, Joey. I'll try my best to bring you to the next fight, depending on what the opponent has. Ooh, ooh, yeah. I feel electric. But I used a water type. There we go. Saved Ryuko. Saved Joey. Gonna get that nice continue. Continue. Okay. Moving on. Zone 89. Do not wish to suspend. Let's do this. Wait, so you intend to win? That's wishful thinking. That's also very rude. I'll have you know. You have entirely water types. Joey, you might be sitting out this one. In fact, you're sitting out this one, buddy. I'm sorry. I do want to bring Donovan, but in case, he's probably going to lead with the Whiscash. So I'm going to lead instead with Ryuko, Nico, Donovan. Let's do that. Because I don't trust him to bring... He's probably going to lead with either Whiscash or Crawdaunt. Gorb... Alright. Just throw that out the window. I was going to say Whiscash to counter Donovan or Crawdaunt to counter Nico. But nope. Threw that out the window. I'm just gonna hit you with an earthquake, so you don't really need to raise that. That didn't do much. I had hoped that would do more. And Rain Dance, of course. Too bad I don't have anything to actually counteract the Rain Dance. Okay, lived on 5. That's okay. I'm fine with that. I'm just kind of stalling it out because I don't want... Well, I'm not actually stalling it out. But the more turns this Gorobus is on the field, the less turns anything else gets to use Rain Dance. But Hydro Pump killed. Okay. I wasn't expecting the kill, I'm not gonna lie. But I'm gonna actually benefit from this Rain Dance. Assuming it doesn't get another Hydro Pump off and kill with it. Or if we don't get a Quick Claw, that is. I hope we do. The Taunt Pass. Okay. I mean, oh, you know what he's gonna do? Oh, he went to Octillery, never mind. Thought he was gonna go out to Whiscash. Because I can't do crap to Whiscash. But an Octillery, I can almost take down in one. But I was gonna say, because the rain is still up, I can use Thunder. And I think I might want to do that just now, because I just can. Boom! I know it was overkill, but goodbye. You know, since the Gen 2 update in Pokemon Go, Octillery is very, very common by where I live. I think I've been over this before, but I've caught several Octillery. I think I've caught more Octillery than Remoraid. Thunderbolts. Goodbye, Gorobus. Alright, we should be okay now. Depending on what this is. It's the Crawdon. He didn't even bring the counter to the electric type. Which seems dumb because I was obviously gonna bring my electric type, no? I'm still gonna go for Thunder even though that ended. Yeah, Donovan. Goodbye, Crawdon. Nice. Okay, you curl up like a little ball. Okay, we're at 30 minutes. We just beat Battle 9. We got one fight left. This is gonna be a shorter episode than the past few. But I'm okay with that. It's kind of strange that it goes from a really long episode to a pretty shorter episode, but... who knows? Maybe I'll have to use like 4 continues on this guy. Alright, here we go. Zone 90. Same dude again. We fought you so many times. I'm expecting great things from our battle. Shall we begin? Now, no one else in this area had a legend. Are you gonna have a legendary? Oh, yeah, you're gonna have 3 of the you're gonna have 3 of the damn things, okay. Why would you bring anything but them, I have to ask. Oh god, this is actually terrifying. Ask and you shall receive. I'll lead with Ryuko, definitely bringing Donovan, and definitely bringing Joey. God damn, we may actually have our 4 continues used, like I said. Led with the Flygon. Alright, I should have led with Joey. Okay. I'm surprised you didn't just bring all 3 Reggies, but... I guess they're not wonderful, but still. Toxic, let's get this off. Because Ryuko's probably gonna die to this thing. I mean, I could hard swap, but with what could be coming up, I don't know if I want to. Maybe I should. I probably should hard swap. I mean, we got the poison off. I think I will. I mean, we've got an abundance of continue, so I don't mind if I lose here. I'll go out to Joey. Just use the hard swap to go out to Joey. And then, assuming it doesn't have like Solar Beam or something like that, Dragon Claw again. I'm okay with that. See, that doesn't do anywhere near as much to Joey. Alright. And Joey, buddy? I want you to connect with this Hydro Pump. You couldn't be in the last fight just because it was all water types, but this time, I brought you in here. Use that Hydro Pump. There you go. I thought he was gonna like resent me and not want to use it, but... that didn't take it down either. Is the the poison got bad enough to take it down. Okay, goodbye Flygon. There's the Regirock. I don't know why it showed the dude's feet, but it did. Alright, we're definitely gonna be faster than this thing. I need you to connect with this Hydro Pump. Thank you, Joey. Super effective. Bye-bye, Regirock. Alright. What else do you bring? Registeel. Okie dokie. I think we should be good against Registeel. Even if Joey goes down. But he's just connecting with all the Hydro Pumps. But the Regis are so strange in 3D, but I love seeing them. Special defense sharply rose. Good! And it's got leftovers too. How wonderful. I'm still gonna hit you with a Hydro Pump. It won't do as much, but I'm still gonna do it. That didn't do anything, oh my god. Iron defense, are you really just gonna sit here and raise your defenses? Because that's annoying. That's gonna get really annoying, and then eat more leftovers. I mean, if that's all he's gonna do, I may just hard swap, but I can guarantee the second I hard swap, he's gonna do something else. Toxic. Good to know that you have that. A steel type using a poison type move. Okay. I'm just gonna keep hitting you with what I got, dude. Joey, you probably will die to poison, but... oh, with the leftovers again? Yeah, we're out of Hydro Pumps, so surf it is. Just cause Joey's bound to die eventually, like, soon anyway. Oh, we got a- yes! Critical hit! Down goes Registeel. The Joey did not want to have to switch out. Alright. Alright. God, now that was an enjoyable battle. You're right, that was good. I like that. I like that a lot, that was fun. You probably could have just led with Joey though, looking at it. I probably could have just done that, but... perfect win, congratulations. Zone 90 complete. Oh boy. We have made it to the final area. But, of course, that is going to be saved for the next episode. So, if we could just check our thing. 3,000, we got almost 10,000 total. We are going to suspend. So that is going to go ahead and do it for this episode of Pokemon Colosseum. If you guys enjoyed, please make sure to leave a like and let me know what you thought of this episode in the comments section below. Stay tuned for the next one, and I'll see you guys then.